You've taken the Domination Championship. Fantastic work. Now, only two more hurdles, and you'll be holding the Forza Driver's Cup. But first, you have to win the Masters Championship. Championship. Consider this a shakedown to get you ready for the Forza Driver's Cup itself. Use this championship to sharpen what you've learned so far. And don't let up out there. You got this.